And if you look closely at the tip, that's called a crowned tip coral. And you can see because the tips look like little crowns.